Well, we're at Unicoi Gap, Sean and I, and we're getting ready to do our hike. We're waiting for the shuttle driver to come get us. Say hi, Sean.
Hi.
And once the shuttle gets here, we'll get a ride up to Hogpen Gap, and we'll do another 15 miles on the Appalachian Trail, Sean's first hike since she was 4 years old. Here comes Sean hiking down the trail. Hey, Shawnee, how you doing?
Good.
Color of the stars, far as I can see, is gold gray. Lift my head from the tail of that. Fall again. I get a shiver in my bones just thinking about the weather. Quiver in my lip as it on my car. And by the force of will, my lungs are clear. How you doing, Sean?
Awesome!
You having fun?
Yeah.
Good.
How about we keep on moving, Dad?
All right, you want to keep on moving?
Yes.
Okay, we'll keep on moving.
Until we get to the shelter.
All right, sounds like a plan.
Every time I go home, there's another cell phone tower. Construction getting louder, paving over yesterday's. You and I, oh, we will try to find the side of it that's pretty. While our town becomes a city, we won't let it be erased. Empires rise, empires fall. Will you be my constant through it all? I will hold your hand and watch the world spin madly round this life we're in. Oh yeah, everything goes quiet when it's you I'm with. Oh yeah, everything goes quiet when it's you I'm with. You know I get these real bad headaches, worried about the mistakes that I've made along the way. You and I, we can't hide from the fact that we need each other. How else will I recover when the fever comes again? Temperatures rise, temperatures fall. Will you be my constant through it all? hear music. They've added more stuff to it. Things are always moving into a futuristic place. Well, you and I, we will try. We can try to dance into tomorrow, but time we'll have to borrow. Not a minute left to waste. Heartbeats arise, heartbeats.